first-year student at Chulalongkorn University. Have you ever wondered where are our parents can wait for their children when they come to visit or to pick them home? We are going to ask some students for opinion that the university should have place for parents or not. How do you think about the place for our parents to come to visit their children?
I have a thought that we should have that place and serve it for our parents, such as canteen, bookshelf, water cooler, and seats, so they will have activity to do.
I think that we should divide the space into several space. Each space is up to the activity. Sitting with other parents can lead to the new interaction and new perspective or new opinion. And if they want privacy, there will be private space to support them.
In my opinion, they should have around university tour, visit each faculty souvenir shop and activity for them to remind them how this university is. To remind them